Well, starting today, all Milwaukee Public Schools are virtual because of COVID-19. MPS offered COVID testing at 6 schools yesterday for MPS students and staff. Students were scheduled to return to the classroom today from winter break, but with so many staffers testing positive for COVID, MPS had to move to virtual. Student meals will be provided each day at stop, grab, and go locations from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. The district says that the goal is to resume in-person learning by next Monday.